of a warm glass and laid awake, pray the word my soul.